It's time to yell at my phone. It's what watchers back in the day used to do. Get in their car and just yell at their phone. I just listened to this program on the radio, Christian program, and it was talking about how Jesus and having a relationship with God was an experience. This woman went so far as to say that went to praying and, you know, Jesus helped her find a book that was behind a dresser. This is so false. Jesus isn't an experience. God is an experience. You can have an experience with Jesus, but to think that it's going to always be an experience and the moment that you were saved or said the prayer or believed in him, that you are now going to have an experience. And guess what? Sometimes that doesn't happen. And I'm proof of that. Not because I didn't have an experience. I did feel warm and fuzzy, especially when I rose up. But I'm going to tell you, it was the environment I was in. And that's what kind of did it. A couple days later, it kind of wore off. And does that mean Jesus wore off? No. And then if it's like, I'm not hearing his word anymore. Well, did you open his book? Because if you want God to speak to you, you have to read his book. If you've ever read the book or even tried to read the book, you'll know. God will speak to you through it. God speaks to me daily through it. I think that's why I keep reading it. To hear the word of God through his word. It's the book's alive. And if you want to have an experience with God, read the book. It doesn't mean that every time I read, I get a warm and fuzzy and I know that God is with me. No, because that doesn't happen all the time. I'm sorry to say, it doesn't. Sometimes there's bad times. And I don't know about you, but lately it's been kind of bad times. And so I've been able to run to God to feel... I said it. It's about the security. I know where I'm going. And I know the relationship that I have with him and the relationship he's developing with me. And the only way to keep that established is to keep staying in the word on a daily basis. And it's not an experience. Sometimes it just doesn't feel warm and fuzzy, but that's okay. You're here. You're serving. Just keep serving. It's a tough run. He's coming soon. Stay enthused.